like Ashton Kutcher. Since my name's still Bastion Butcher, I'ma just change it. So listen, would ya?
All right, 5 Tweezy, KJ 5 2 without me, Eminem. Who y'all got?
I think I'm going to go in on that.
Eminem.
Yeah, just because, the KJ just sounded a little different to me than what I was expecting to hear. In my mind, I was thinking it would be followed up differently, so I'm going to go in on that.
I've never heard KJ 5. I've never heard that song. I've never heard KJ 5 2 rap like that before. So I really did like that. Just him like playing around, him being goofy like that. But yeah, I'm gonna have to give that to him because just his versatility, even going like from the songs that have been played so far, like literally all of them are like almost like a completely different character, and like that. Like, yeah, him just being goofy, like, but still, even in the midst of his goofiness, he was still, like, killing it, like, yeah. So I'm going to have to give that to him. His flow, his lyrically, like, that was just, like, really dope, so I'm going to have to give that to him.
Come on, them.
Oh, man. Every time we got to see KJ, he brings us, brings this up. I love KJ. I grew up on KJ. It was the first album, Christian album I got, him and Flame.
Yeah, that was dope, his clip.
Yeah. But here's the problem with this. Eminem is so good at multis. Do you know what multis are?
Yeah, yeah.
I don't. Tell me, please.
Multi, like, he is a beast. Like, basically, multis, what, you know how, like a 2 Chainz or something, they'll rhyme, I went to the store, I went to get more. You're rhyming one syllable, more, yeah. Store, door, whatever. And then, but he rhymes multiple syllables at the end of phrases and in the middle of phrases.
Yeah.
So okay. It won't just be the last word. It'll be like the whole sentence rhymes with the whole
previous sentence. Yeah, okay,
And he's so intricate with the I don't know, man.
Kill him again.
It's Eminem. It's Eminem. I'm sorry.
M? I'm going to go M too. Eminem. We got 2 more. We got 2 more. All right. Who did Eminem last time? We're going to do him first.
Anything you ever wanted. One moment. Did you capture? Just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. But on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out.
Lose yourself. M. Trip. Cash or Christ.
Material things, the jewelry of fame. I speak of the game, but most ain't feeling me, man. Living would rather let their money stay. Trying to get a 100 stand. They practice fair, but they not ready when Christ is coming back. They only knew the real truth about the coming wrath. They were riding race to them faster than a running back. I know the things we shed abides. Will attract and catch the eyes instead of ice. It'd be nice if we would invest in life instead of all the flash and stuff. Trying to get our status up. His wrath is just.
All right, that was Trip Lee, Cash of Christ, versus Lose Yourself.
Trip Lee is perfect competition for T.I. T.I. raps similar to that, where it's straightforward, but it's so solid. The rhyme pattern is so solid.
Yeah.
But it's story. It's more storyteller than
They do.
Anyway, go ahead.
Yeah. Come on, man.
See, this is funny because you don't even like Eminem.
I do like Eminem.
No,
you don't like him when you rap fast.
I don't like his. I don't like his word choices. But no, I like him as an artist.
Really?
Yeah.
His word choices.
Yeah, I don't like the things he raps about.
He says crazy stuff.
Yeah. I could never get an edited version of Eminem. Like,
because you know what the words say.
That
because you wouldn't like the song would lose all its purpose.
It would lose all its purpose. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, like, yeah. Like, there was one song I liked that Superman. Really liked that.
Oh,
that was horrible,
yeah.
You know?
Yeah, that was horrible.
Terrible song.
Exactly. So, on this one, man, I gotta go M, dude. I gotta go M. I mean, I love that Trip Lee beat. I really do. That's one of my favorite beats from Trip. But God, I could say toss up, but I don't want the backlash. Go ahead.
Oh, LA, are you growing dreads? Come in here. What are you doing? Get in here. Yo,
you know, he in that baby phase right now. He can't have people seeing that yet.
You doing twists? Somebody twisting your head? You just let it go? What you doing? This LA from FMG just walked in here.
It's curly and braided.
It's like a R curl. Did you go yet?
They're crazy.
Did you go?
Oh no, I didn't. Man, judging from both the songs, I know both of the songs. I would choose M. But man, literally just that clip. If I had just heard both of those clips, I would say I would go with Trip. I would have to go with Trip on that or whatever.
Yeah, like I already said it. I think Trip has, there's a certain style that Trip has that it sounds great. Yeah. It really does. I think the problem with this is normally I'm the one to vote song for song, even though we call it line for line. But Eminem has techniques that are so good that it stands out. You know what I mean? So yeah. Even if Eminem doesn't always choose the best beats for himself, but the way he chooses to go on the beat is so interesting that it doesn't matter. You know what I mean? And that's another one. I just think he just killed that song. Like the imagery that he painted with his word choice in that was just incredible. You just saw a kid getting ready for a battle. You just see it in your head.
Yeah.
So I got M on that.
Yeah, I got M too.
So what was that?
It's also M got that.
So what was the full? Was that the last one?
No, just one more.
Okay. All right, yeah.
4-1.
What was that?
4-1. I think that's what it is, right? 4-1. Yeah. One of them was a wash.
Yeah, one was a wash. 4-1. So that's 5 so far. So this is the last one.
So who?
No, I'm saying one of them was scoring.
Who on the Kingdom side won?
No one.
I thought Lecrae won.
Oh wait, 4-1.
Is it 4-1?
No, it's 4 and wash. Yeah, 4-0.
4-0. Okay. Oh. All right, here we go. Andy, Neverland.
Everybody want to be on top. I don't think they know what that means. When you get there, then you can't stop. Everybody gunning for your spot. Aiming at your team. I'm up all night, chasing dreams. Everything changed when you go from seeing it on
big screen to behind the scenes.
Leaning on like it's the light they lead, huh? Know the rich and famous, kill they self to stay rich and famous. Very same thing that they built their name with, be the same thing that they be enslaved with. So, I don't want rap, you can have that. I don't want the crown, yo, I'm aiming past that. Headed for another throne, can't have that. There's a kingdom where my dad's at, and I'm...
Alright, that was Andy with Neverland. This is Eminem, the monster. Here we go.
But not the cover of Newsweek. Oh well, guess beggars can't be choosy. Wanted to receive attention from my music. Wanted to be left alone in public, excuse me. I wanted my cake and eat it too. I wanted it both ways. Fame made me a balloon, cause my ego inflated when I flew see. But it was confusing, cause all I wanted to do is be the Bruce Lee of loosely abused ink. Use it as a tune when I blew steam. Woo! Hit the lottery, ooh wee. But with what I gave up to get, it was bittersweet. It was like winning a used me. I'm running cause I think I'm getting so huge I need a shrink. I'm beginning to lose sleep. One sheep, two sheep.
Alright, that was the monster. Eminem versus Andy, Neverland.
Did Andy say not to do this? he begged. Don't put me up against Eminem. He begged. Didn't he say that?
I think he said that on Neverland too, in one of the songs or on something. He said
he gonna hate us. He already came at us for the name thing. I guarantee that was about us.
Who y'all going with?
Well, last week we just shut down all hopes of being.
Yeah, that Minio. Say it with me, Minio.
Go ahead, man.
Jeremiah actually made that one easier for me, man, because I was not feeling the M flow pattern at all. So Andy got that hands down for me.
Was you paying attention, LA?
No, he listened to his own music.
Hey, you don't even know the artist, lady.
Eddie Mineo and Eminem. So,
I'm gonna have to go with, man. That's not my favorite song from Eminem. So, I'm gonna have to say Eddie Mineo.
Andy,
what you got?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go with Andy too. Definitely flow wise. I mean, I like that his beat a little bit more, at least style-wise, stylistically. Like, I feel that I could, like, ride to that beat a little bit more than I could that M song. So, by a hair, I will give that to Andy.
I don't think it's a kind. I think Andy murdered Eminem on that. He did. It sounded way better. It sounded way better. And I think that also highlights where Eminem is kind of going. Like, I don't really, really like the new stuff, just personally. I think he does sound angry. It don't sound the same to me. But even despite that, Andy's good.
Yeah.
He's good. Yeah. He said before he hates that comparison, just because white rapper, you assume you're going to have to compare it to another white rapper.
This is against the kingdom. This ain't necessarily comparing them to.
People want that, though.
They want that too. But I think Jeremiah's been avoiding it because he personally hates it. But I think he could do well against Mr. M. I think he could do well against him.
Now, we're talking about...
They both can chop, like...
Old Eminem, or are we talking about newer Eminem?
I don't know about old Eminem, but new stuff? I think he can go toe-to-toe with that. I don't know. But anyway, I think he got this.
Man, you ain't play that rap god, though.
I didn't, because we've done that plenty of times with Eminem. With Eminem, if we put him against... If I put, like... Kingdom, I mean, somebody versus the world, and then rap guy.
What you think?
I got Andy.
That's a sweep.
Yeah, it was a sweep.
Wow.
Andy's the new hope.
He's the only.
He's the hope.
That's the wrong saying.
That's the wrong saying. That's what we're trying to get away from. That's what he said not to do. Oh man. So yeah, that was the only one that won. That's crazy.
But that's, again, like I said, it's...
I thought Lecrae won. Didn't he win?
I don't know if Lecrae won. I think
somebody else
going
to have to go back and review.
No, it was a toss-up, because you said...
Stan. That was the one that almost won.
Yeah,
that was the one
that almost won. You said... I think you said Lecrae, and he said Stan, so that just...
Oh, okay. Gotcha.
So it was 4-1.
4-1.
Eminem is that dude, man. Or the old Eminem is that dude.
No, he still has flashes of it. He still has flashes of it, but it's the technique, and it's not fair because you can't really duplicate that technique because it sounds so much like him. But there's still ways you can add some. It's like learning how to do poetry. Like there's certain things like alliteration. There's that kind of stuff. He has techniques that he mastered. And I just think people can gain from those techniques. You don't have to rhyme just the last syllable everywhere.
Yeah, he has a lot. He's so versatile, though. Like, he even listening to this line for line, like, it just reminds, like, how versatile M was and hopefully still is. And I believe he still is.
I hope he still isn't. That's my personal theory. I think people have to fall down before they realize they need God. Especially somebody in his position. I was hoping that would have happened with his last hiatus, that you get to a point where the world kind of pushes you down and then you start to see God. He didn't. At least I don't think so, based on what he's saying now. But I always hope that a rapper, I pray that for Kendrick, Jay, anybody that's up there, that they realize that they need God. Because I think sometimes we talk about these dudes like that it's impossible that they'll ever become Christians. I don't think so. I think they can.
Yeah.
No, but do you think, like, that's what you're supposed to do as a rapper? Like, as a mainstream rapper, is like, if you know deep down, like, I'm better than Ryan, I'm better than him, I don't have to say I'm better than you. I could just say I'm rap God. You see what I'm saying? Like, he doesn't have to say I'm better than Jay-Z, Nas, or anything like that. But
what I'm talking about has nothing to do with Rap God. I'm just talking about him as an artist. I would like for him to... It's not that I want him to fail. I just want him to see God. Like, I want him to realize that the talent he was given was not for him. It was for God. And you could use it for whatever you want. That's your choice. But if he used it for God, it would be groundbreaking.
Okay, now let's be real. Do we want him to put on the jersey? Like, it's almost like Michael Jordan. It's like, do we want somebody? I remember hearing somebody saying, like, they finally became a Christian rapper, being a secular rapper, but this dude was, like, real past his prom. It's like, does that matter? Or, you see what I'm saying?
You saying Eminem is past his prom?
No, I'm saying, like, does it matter when he comes to, if he becomes a Christian rapper, like, if he became a rapper where he's talking about God, do you want him in a predicament when he's not good, like, no more? Or
think that's a problem we have with Christian, with those that do come over, is that they don't
they don't bring it. You know what I mean? Like when they come over from rapping secular to